Also, I'm gonna go ahead and start the recording. I don't think I'll upload this to YouTube because I want this to be, like, considered Rumble exclusive, but I'm recording it in the case that I need a backup copy of a recording. Hope everyone's doing well. Also, we do have a death counter today. I might have to move some stuff around, but got that going. Also, I'm gonna have to type in with the death counter because I don't have everything perfect. Oh, you know what? Let's go and watch this. You know, like, turn off the counter for now. This is clearly the beginning of this story. How is everyone doing? Welcome to the theater. I've been excited for this tonight. You know, I'm excited to play another PS5 game here. Soul Devouring Demon. Oh, damn. I don't remember seeing this opening, I don't think. Ooh. Man, now someone's gonna have to do some roofing. All right, very nice. Also, I have a character on here, but we're just gonna do new game. We'll just say, all right, we're creating our character, main character. Let's see, I wanted to play, I believe I wanted to play Barbarian, I think. Starting gifts. I will just see. Let's see, what face do we want? Do two. I think we'll do that. Brow. What kind of brows we want? We're gonna give it a little bit of a red since we're gonna be doing like red hair. Let's see here what we have. You know, we'll add some glow into it. Okay, there we go. Might go with 11, I think. Or 16. Okay, and a little bit of both. There we go. Try and create our character right now. Do normal. I think this looks good. Do I want any markings? I don't think I want any markings, I don't think. Oh, this looks cool. clean. There we go. There we go. Perfect. All right, I think we're ready to finalize it. All right. Boom. We're ready to play.
King Alant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land.
Oh, no.
Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight.
Now keep in mind, I've never...
That the old King Alant...
I've only played like one soul game, technically.
One, the great beast below the Nexus from its eternal slumber. And that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds.
Oh,
the
no.
Attack the sane and...
If we lose our soul, do we have to go to the Nut House?
Valifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors lured by the possibilities braved the fissure to breach the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Saint Urbane. Skurva the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea with her Night Garl Vinland. And Sage Freak.
By the way, I'm pretending I know what's going on right now.
The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction.
Oh, well, we've heard that one before.
The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Yes. That's probably because it's asking me that because, like, on Christmas Day, I played this a little bit to try it out. Like, I already played this game a little bit so I can understand the controls. I just haven't gotten, like, far into it, pretty much. Like how my character looks like a cavewoman. Okay, let me adjust some things on screen here. All right. Death counter. I think here's probably a good place with a death counter. I'm actually good where I am right now, so I don't need to move my VTuber model. All right, boys. Standard attack, okay. Alright, got your ass. Oh, yeah, this is mostly just tutorial stuff. Yeah. Doo-doo. God, did any of these guys have anything? I forgot. Bump, bump, bump. This way was blocked, yep. So I have to go this way. I got hurt a little bit. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna... My god, let's not get our asses kicked like right in the beginning, shall we? Oh my god, okay, hold up. God damn, hold on. I know, if I died in the tutorial level, that was gonna be a little embarrassing. Doop. How's everyone doing today, huh? Like, we all doing good on the Rumble end of the night? Oh yeah, this is parry. Probably won't parry too much, though. Boop. It's okay, we got him. Doo doo. Wield weapon. Just a secondary way of doing weapons, gotcha. My god, I already used all my healing stuff. That's, like, not great. Oh, here we go. Moongrass, that's what we need. Did I come from down there? I think I came from down there. So yeah, I think go this way. Are reports have anything? No? And by the way, yeah, this is technically the first Soul game I've played since Code Ven. If anyone remembers that playthrough from years ago. Ooh, enter fog. We got killed in one hit. Okay. Well, that's number one. Granted, I think that was supposed to be on purpose, but...
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Hello.
This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus. But the five archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
I've died. Okay, so this is as far as I made it. Time for dying. I don't know what these appraisal things are. Messages are sent to our worlds. Alright, so, oh wait, so these are... Okay. What do you do?
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls. Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero.
Maybe both?
Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
Maybe.
You new here? Are you here for my service?
Oh, hi. I thought I could talk to the ghost.
I'm just an ordinary blacksmith.
It's simple.
Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. Or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh? So interesting.
All right, so yeah, this is my equipment. Do I have anything special? I have two clubs and a wooden shield. Shell Souls and a Nexus. Tendency. I don't know what I'm looking at yet, really. Mbasa, okay. Hi, yes, hi. How do I do those? Hold up. Is this it? How do I... Like, am I supposed to leave messages on the ground somehow? Like, look at the controls. Oh, here we go. Oh, you can't. Okay, so you can't write funny messages. Okay, I gotcha. Oh man, I thought we saw some funny content.
You came for demon souls? Or to say, where were
they? Alright, so I'm supposed to touch this. Oh, here we go. Now I think this is it. I think this is what we do. Maybe. Oh, that's a dragon. Do I get to fight that? Some ghosts here. Touch bloodstain. I don't understand that. Read message. Grass is the best option. Don't know what that means, but okay, I'll just take their word for it. Are these players? Is that what that is? Touch Archstone. Oh, this is... go back to Nexus if I wanted to. Oh, hi. Goddamn, okay. Aw, oh, man, poor horsey. Yeah, I'm gonna suck, by the way. Like, I'll just state it right now. I'm just gonna assume them bloodstains as players. Now, can I not go past more than half health for some reason? Bum bum. Oh, hi. Again. I dropped something as well. Ooh, firebomb. Oh shit, that guy has a fire sword. We're good. Here, I'm gonna play this smartly. Hold up. What is that? I don't want to fall down there because that would be terrible. If you jump down from here. Aware of that rat's ahead. Oh no. There's rats! Void ghosts? What do you mean, avoid ghosts? Oh god! He was going around the corner. Grab that. There's a trap. Oh, is that the treasure? Come on. Come get me. I'm gonna try to parry him. Grab that. Oh, there's stuff here. Boo-doop. Mailbreaker. I guess now I have an actual sword. You're dead? No, I'm not. Touch bloodstain. Is this how this guy was fighting somebody? What? I swear, these ghosts confuse me. Oh shit. Well, I guess that's death number two. Well, damn. Oh yeah, this is really like a Souls game where you lose all your shit. Okay. Well, almost everything. Oh, I have to refight all these guys. That's right. Okay, hold up. Actually, I never did check over here, did I? No, I didn't. Try to get the parry down. Ugh. Oh, if I get him from behind, it's like an insta. Got it. Gotta deal with this fire guy now. Oh my god, these guys are like easy now. Okay, I already got it down. I wanna try a firebomb, hold on. How does firebomb work? Alright, now back up with these guys. Oh, fuck! God damn it. Alright, well, that's three deaths. Holy cow, I suck. Already about to die again. Holy cow. All right then. Okay. Wow. That didn't take long. I don't even know how far I technically made it into this. There we go. That's what I need to do. There we go. How does upgrades work, by the way, if I may ask? Yeah, come on out here. Boom. All right, then. There we go. I'm actually gonna go back and see if he dropped anything. He did. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright, now this is where I left off where I died. Yeah, come on. Just follow. Come on. There you go. Come on. That's right. I'm just letting them follow me. Just follow. Come on. Don't be shy. Follow over here. Try and be careful if I can. Also, I don't know where that guy went that I firebombed. Wait, you're the guy I didn't finish off. Okay, I know how this worked. Ignore. How'd I get through that? Also, I'm also kind of concerned why that message says ignore. Beware of enemy rocks. Oh. Oh, wait, I get it. Hold up. Miss me, bitch. Also, we're back. Let me deal with this first. That's why I think... That's why there was a warning... See, man thought he was gonna get me. Time people over there. It's this way. Time for falling down. I don't think I want to go down there. Could go through that way. What's my objective? Do I have a general objective to this? I'm just curious, that's all. Okay. See why they say beware barrels. That's back near the start. Hold up. Does this head back? Does it head back? There we go. Okay, I don't understand that then. Maybe I have to go around. Maybe. Like, we're gonna try to go backwards if we can. I don't know if we're allowed to still go backwards. I'm hoping nothing respawns, maybe. I'm not dropping down there. That would be a terrible, awful idea. I'm convinced the ghosts we see are actually players. I'm convinced with that. Alright, so what do we get from this? Oh! Hold up now. Hey, we got some new clothing. Also need to reset the capture card real quick. What the bastards? You aren't strong enough. All right, let's continue on our journey. We got new clothes. We're not looking like a caveman anymore. We're ready to go. I'm just trying to take it easy, that's all. Was that an enemy? Oh, no, that's a ghost. Well, damn. Okay. Dodging is the best option. Fucking shit, I got killed just like that? Damn, we just got good shit too. Oh my god. It's one of these games, huh? Like, failed and you have to reset the level. God, that's gonna be a while before we get our old shit back. Thank you. fine reason. Oh, damn. Might be useful. I won't waste firebomb on him, I'll save it. My sword's so good, it reached all the way over there. So I'm getting the idea of it. I'm kind of remembering this because it's kind of the way Code Ven works. Like, some of the enemies, you really do want to hit them from behind. I don't even know if I could really parry with this. I think I need the shield to parry, I think. I'm gonna come back. That works. He doesn't have anything for me, though. Probably take a chill pill for a minute on how fast I'm going. I do want to go back and get my stuff, though. Oh shoot, hold on. Okay, I'm back. Nope, sorry, I hit the mic. I think there was a guy over here. Yeah, there's that guy. Actually, focus this way first. There we go. Now, before we go, try to go off that way. I don't want to go that way yet. I want to try to see what's the other way. Now I can go that way, but I just want to go this way to see if I get some extra soul kills. Beep. Leaving nobody alive for this. I notice that we had different messages every now and then.
Ah!
Got that. I feel like I'm gonna regret it, but I wanna go for, actually, I think about it. I don't know what soul remains. Beginners should try this area. Okay, you know what? Fine. I wanted to go that way, but okay. I might as well listen to the writing on the floors. You know, a guy just wants to, you know... find some demon souls, that's all. What you gonna do? Why is it telling me to go right? Useful person awaits. What? Yo, hello.
Good day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling me? Brave knight or lowly fodder, the demons snatched their souls regardless of their station, plummeting them all into madness. And those who dare cling to their humanity were hunted down. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it.
Oh, really?
At least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle.
All right, what do you have then?
Thanks for that. Come back soon.
Maybe we should have a helmet. Yep. Normally, I don't like wearing helmets, but... like having the extra support. Also, isn't there a way down? Okay, maybe not yet. Oh, hi. I got an axe, awesome. I'm gonna stick this for now though, but good to know. Oh god, okay. I have no ways of killing you two for now. Unknown warrior soul. Oh. Okay, well, I should try to hold on to those. Or skeletons ahead. Pretty sure it's supposed to go that way, but first I'm going this way. Also, aren't supposed to be able to get a checkpoint somewhere? Like, does the game have checkpoints, or checkpoints just don't exist? Oh, wait, I could go down there. Oh. I'm getting a hang of this. I mean, granted, this is just basic enemies I'm killing, but still, I got a pretty good idea on what I'm supposed to be doing.
Ah.
trying to parry some more though. But clearly they ain't working out. Could end in a disaster right there. Doo-doo-doo-doo. That person is all alone. What does that mean? Is that what you meant? Hello.
My thanks for your brave rescue.
You're welcome.
I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Oh, hey, we got a brass telescope. What can we do with it? Oh. Okay. Where does this guy go?
Now I take my leave.
I don't know, let's make sure this guy doesn't die.
Take my leave.
Where's this guy going? I wonder. Sorry. Shards, okay. know how much I can carry. Oh, item burden. Okay, I get it. I see. It's kind of like the way Bethesda does it. I get it. Each item has a weight to it. Anything else important down here that I may want to consider? Ooh, there's stuff up there, I think. Oh, wait.
No matter how far I venture, only the soul-starved remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria?
I don't know, you ask me. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. It doesn't work in this instance, but I just felt like singing it. Hell, let's go back. Let's go back this way. I mean, there was a room I saw in there. Also, there was a warning about skeletons. So, do I get to fight actual skeletons soon? I just did that on accident. You're dead. No, I'm not. You're dead, but I'm alive. Fire. Try rolling. Man, I feel like I'm supposed to go that way, but I don't want to go that way. You know what? What's this way? Is this stuff I'm gonna regret? Dragons are near. I feel like I shouldn't go this way yet. I don't know, should I? Maybe. Yeah, not yet. We're not doing that yet. Holy cow. Try rolling. Oh my god, these players just like leave these messages all over the place. Also, I hope there's somewhat of a checkpoint soon. Like, oh, you can pull a lever. Bring on the demons. Oh no, I'm scared. What does this do? What did we just do? Oh, is that the front gate? Oh. Hope there's a checkpoint. I mean, I feel like there's a lot of stuff to do just to die in a couple seconds. I like this sword, the one I found. Look forward to miracles. That doesn't sound helping. What the fuck is that? Thank you. Try and be careful, because anything I do could go against me. Oh, hi! Okay. I'm proud of you. Hey, I don't know who's proud of me, but they're proud of me. I'm scared of walking out of here. Holy shit. Okay. Well, fine reason. Oh my God. That's good. Oh. Holy shit. Okay, that was easier than expected. Oh, hey, we are full health now. Congratulations, yes. Oh, so if we wanted to, we'd go back to the Nexus if we wanted to now, huh? Hold on. Can I put a message here? If only I had some friends, oh boy. Oh, so this must be someone who died. Could I actually go back to the Nexus? So what, is that just considered like a whole section, by the way?
Welcome back.
Oh. Oh, hi, Wax Lady.
The monumental awaits the above.
Above.
The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
Okay.
The monumental will explain the next.
Hey buddy, wanna fix my stuff?
Oh, good day to you. I can forge weapons for you.
Repair equipment. Oh, we can upgrade. Using the bastard sword, so. Okay. Yeah, I have a battle axe too, don't I? Yeah, I do a guillotine axe. All right, let's go upstairs. Actually, there's another guy here. Hold up. Who's this other dude?
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here in this Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, buddy.
But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any ex.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I see.
Rest
assured. Wait, I'm curious. Can I wear nothing? Hold up.
Best of luck to you.
I technically could. Okay, cool. Good to know. All right, let's go upstairs then. I think I'm supposed to go upstairs. Maybe I am, maybe I ain't. Enjoy the Nexus. Not time for falling down. Yep, down he went. Let me guess, down as well? Yep. Danger zone. Oh no, I don't like this. Oh no. Am I safe in Nexus? I'm lost. How could you get lost in this? This is kind of simple, really. I think. That lunge is not a good choice. Okay. You know what happened to him. Yeah, maybe I thought there'd be a hint. Yo, what? These people dead? Oh no, they're not. They're just sitting there, menacingly. Oh, is this like a type of leaderboards? Okay, I see. Stone of Emperor Eyes. Fastest first completion? Oh, I'm definitely not getting like a fast completion whatsoever. So is this just a leaderboard room? Is this what this is? Oh, thank you. Now, where am I actually supposed to go? So let's go in there, right? I don't understand a damn thing here. Maybe I went up the wrong stairs, maybe? I think there's two stairs. I'm just exploring the Nexus a little bit, don't mind me. Okay, considering I don't have answers, so I'm just gonna, it will just continue. continue with death, why don't we? Ooh, who's that?
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness.
About you.
A warrior from afar, are you? May you enjoy victory in battle. Umbasa.
About you.
Oh my, how has this happened? Has God abandoned us for King Alant, failing to show proper respect? Oh, Umbasa.
All right, you know what? We're just going ahead. The Lord's Path, I think. All right, let's go. Shit. Throw a knife. Nani? Oh. Try to run this way, I guess.
Hello. You, yonder. Over here. It's me, Ostrava.
Oh, I remember you.
Look at me. Again, fenced in by enemies. Could you assist me one last time? Clear out the soldiers blocking this passage, if it please you. The Lord's Path, just over there.
Okay.
Feeding ground for dragons.
Have your wits about you.
Oh, look forward to fire? Oh boy. Alright, looks like I shouldn't go that way yet. Oh, hi. So does that dragon just constantly just do that? Shield is the best option. You're filthy, aww. Sorry, I just back it up a minute. Oh, something to pick up right there, though. Ring. You got a ring now?
Thank you. That's twice now.
Yeah, you owe me a lot
now.
Time
to forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Okay. I still don't know what the objective of this game is. Beautiful view right there. Oh boy. Bad dogs. Buddy.
Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you. It is the end of Great Bullet, but hell, at least the...
All right. I also have to reset capture card again, damn. Could buy a crossbow, huh? I feel like I should get Reason. Cause this stuff was actually really useful. So here, hold on. Buy five of them. Play more. Damn, we should get that.
Thanks for
next
that.
Time I see him, I should try to remember that. Bump, bump. That would have been bad falling down there.
This is bad. Not a single person left. Why on earth? How did this happen?
you up a little bit. Turn back and go behind you. Behind you? What's behind me? Let me go upstairs first. Got a bow, huh? Oh, we don't have stats to use it though. How do we get stats for it? Let's see what's downstairs. Oh, wait, is this just the same area? Hold up. Oh, okay, good to know. I could just use this way if I need to go back. Guess it's a safer way. Healed up, good. Oh, okay. So the message was for this way. What? Hold on, was I supposed to kill it? Good, you're dead. Now, what I do with some of the stuff I have. Resurrect one's body. Oh, so can I use this to revive myself? Is that the idea? Also, for those who want to know what we're doing tomorrow, we are doing some Lethal Company with friends tomorrow. It's going to be sweet and fun. I guess it's a lot more running across. Oh! Okay. I want to go home. It's safe here. Good to know. Wrong button. Here's the question, what's the idea to beat him? You retreat. Wow, that killed me. Oh, that's bullshit. So you only get half health for a while? Alright, well, for now, though, I think we'll go ahead and cut it here. By the way, I should probably add that death to the counter before we go. Six. Save. God damn. Holy cow. Alright. Well. Well, you know what? Yeah, we'll come back to this game. So I know we're playing this game again Saturday, so we'll be able to figure out a little more there. Thank you all so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. This is a lot of fun playing some Demon's Souls tonight, considering I haven't played a Souls game in a long time. This is technically the second Souls game I played, technically. But thank you all for watching here, Rumble exclusively tonight. Tomorrow we return with Lethal Company. That's right. Return Lethal Company tomorrow. So, see you guys tomorrow night. Have a good night, everyone. See you guys later, and peace.